Hello everyone, welcome back to Italy here in Victoria 2. So, we got some stuff to do. For example, we are going to go ahead and... What are we going to do here? Yep, we're gonna allow voting in the hopes of dealing with... Also, I noticed that, kind of have a problem down here. So if we could like deal with that, you know, sooner or later, that'd be nice. Looks like we're still making some good old. Yeah. Well, we'll deal with that. Oh wait, I forgot we're at war. Oh shit. Yeah, we have better things to do. Oh, looks like they dealt with that on their own. Cool. Cool. What? Where is that? Lvov? Where? I don't have any troops over here, so that's good. Italian War, Polish Liberation, yeah. Acquire Istria, yeah. You can go fuck yourself. Toulon. This is gonna be fun. Culture. See, there's a lot of stuff. Thank you. Oh, are you serious here? Okay. That's what I thought. And oh shit. Brilliant. I don't know what's going on, but it's brilliant. Another thing is, the worse and worse this goes for them, the more and more. Oh, there we go. Limited constitutionalism. Perfect. Oh, you were not supposed to go over there. I still don't know actually why you're going over there, to be honest, but whatever. Oh, shit. Secularized. Yeah, we kind of need to go help them over there. Luckily, this helps us get our prestige up, from my understanding. Cool. Sure, planned economy. Now, it's great, because a lot of this is just coming straight up from, war, you know. Just, like, battles and stuff. Jingoism, hell yeah. There we go. Jingoism, damn it. we also need to like make sure things are going all right over here. Like that, for example of something that's not all right. Okay. There are no gods. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. I wasn't paying attention. Damn it. Somewhere. Right there. Yeah, looks like we lost that shit. Cool. This stuff is actually pretty good from my, like, just from what I've been seeing, this whole reinforcements thing. Seems good idea that things are actually able to reinforce. Yeah. Seems like that actually changes things by quite a bit. Seems like, anyway. This is a problem. Oh shit, we have an entire army just chilling here. What? Shit. Holy crap. A lot of shit going on. Yeah, we're capped at battles. We need to occupy things. Truly tis. Okay, can we, like, stop for a quick second? Transvaal. Could just seriously annex them? That'd be cool. Hey, they dealt with our rebel problem, though. That's nice. Because we're the attackers, so yeah. Cool. Nice. I'm gonna go over here. Shit. Well, there's a 10 of you there. Yep. Nice. It's Spain. Yep. Egypt. I don't care. Sure. Increase opinion. Well, Japan's doing its thing. Ooh, Australia. Wow. Sure, Korea. Why not? Oh yeah, because I'm sure Prussia's doing wonderful. Oh, I didn't know why Anya was over there. Actually, no. You can go over there. And you can go right there. Oh shit. We just have like a bunch of armies just sitting around. I'm smart. Yeah, this is all fine. I'm pretty sure, yeah. I have destroyed Austria's army. Feels good, man. Feels real good. Yeah, they just dipped out, apparently. I don't really know where they went. Okay. Well, looks like we're gonna have to go deeper. We must go deeper. They're trying, man. It just isn't really Austria's day, year. I mean, really, when is it? So, bunch of shitty forts. Good for them. Whoa! It's a great war. Oh damn! 1890. I don't really say this is a great war at all, but, oh, you can be allied to more than one now. Cool. Russia. And, yeah, I'd say UK's number one, so that seems like a good idea. How are we not first in military power? That's how I'd like to know, but whatever. Hey, you want to come into the war, Britain? Actually, I don't want you to come into the war, so I take that back. See, it's really cute. They probably think I'm just going to let them off with, you know, Great War capitulation, making them release Poland, you know, small stuff like that. But they're very wrong. Very wrong. Both of them are going to pay for this. For everything that has happened in this past year since we've been trying to make our country great again. We don't really need a lot of this. I think it's time. Yeah. I mean, some of this is nice. But for the most part, I don't think. Oh, open all factories, subsidize all factories. Jesus Christ. Great. Super glad. Yeah. They'll deal with it themselves. But naval bases are a good place to start because we can actually start building them. You guys can collapse on them. Paris. Orleans. Yeah, hi, Austria. Oh, yes. It's Croatian time. Let's see. They have lumber. That is... I didn't realize we had lumber over here. That's cool. That's nice to know. Oh, look at all this stuff I want now. Tyrol. Ooh. Yeah, so that looks like I want Tyrol and that and that and that. So we're going to acquire state. So first off, we're going to start with Croatia. Mm-hmm. You're going to go clean this up real quick. I don't know. Go over there. Something like that. Sure. We'll take you there. You can go over there. Battle of Milan. Of course. Sweet, sweet victory. Manifest destiny? Sure. Ooh, it's, feels bad, man. Truly does feel bad. Let's see, what do we want here? Population growth, that's a good idea. Why don't we get everyday need? No, we can get population growth. Sure, why not? Yeah. This is the part where, are we gonna have to go around and expand every single naval base by hand? Probably. Sounds like it. Well, that's okay. We do what we have to. Well, that one might just get entirely. Cool. Yeah. Cool. All right, back to sieging stuff. What do acquire Istria? Yeah, it's not happening. Acquire Croatia. Yeah. Anywho. Zagreb. Cool. it's just beautiful, really. I don't even know where the French army is, to be honest. Like, they're just not here. They just took a rain check, apparently. Le Mans. Yeah, how's it going over here? Yeah, they're definitely a little more prepared for it. I mean, not 100%, but for the most part. Yeah, we're losing a little bit of money here and there. Oh. Well, that's part of it. Hey, would you look at that? There goes Francie Pants. Innsbruck. Yes. No. Korea. I've been playing this game like all day. It is just, it's my life now. Actually, probably something like that. Yeah. I'm not even worried about 2,000 trying to siege Paris. Let's pick up low healthcare. And population growth is pretty damn good. And we're only a little more than halfway through the game, so socialist, great. Prestige, sure. Austria is a little bit slower, but What about France? What can I take from France to weaken France? Because we've just really been... We're going to take Croatia, and that's going to look kind of bad unless I take Slovenia. So maybe we should take Slovenia. Who knows? Or I could take Provence. What's their RGO output? That's not bad. I mean, I do need coal, wherever coal is, so I think we'll take Slovenia, you know. Acquire state. Slovenia. Sure. I am just in utter fear. Yeah, let's have you go, like, right there. Because there's a lot of Austria-Hungary? No, it's just Austria, actually, to go over here and deal with. Yeah, let's grab... Yeah, that'll be good. Truly tis. We're gonna have, like, when you go there, when you go over there, when you go there. Okay, no. I don't know what's really going on, but there's a lot of warring, apparently. Serbia's trying to fight them, I guess. Go Serbia! This is an outrage. Unbelievable. Yeah, we're third. Let's look at that prestige, boy! Brasso. This is for my raza. Hey! Our infamy is nowhere near. It hasn't been anywhere near for a long time. Well, let's see. We got Tyrol here. Let's see. Add war goal. Tyrol. Yeah, there we go. That won't be the greatest. Can we add Carnton's Tiermark? Nice. Good for us. Truly a nation to be feared. Fantastico. Two in a row. So how about that? What about Carnton Steiermark? Yeah, now we gotta go for that 100% Budapest. Yeah, more infamy, whatever. Psh, no big deal. Nope, I want you to go over there. You to go there. You can go right there. Let's see here a second. Can I possibly add a war goal in France, like, Provence? I just saw it. Maybe I didn't. What's it called? Damn, confused. Provence and Rhone. If I could get those two, that'd be cool. Provence. How can I acquire state? Newfoundland? No. I can just continually request stuff. Oh, well then I'm going all the way. We're getting Rhone as well. Boy. Oh my. Yo, Austria! Oh, they won't give it to me. I just put it on for no reason. Damn. Wait, no. That's so dirty. I love it. Oh, it's so good. Goddamn, goddamn. That's what I'm talking about. It's beautiful. It's truly beautiful. You know what? These are really easy. I should probably pick up some of these. And that just seems like a good idea to grab. Yes. Okay, let's see. One, two. Dude, I don't even know where to put armies anymore. The second... actually, you're gonna be control one. Yeah. And what happened to Guardia Real? You're gonna go back there. And then... wait a minute. Oh, shit. That's not what I meant. Whatever. Alright, now that is what I'm talking about right there. Oh, it's just, it's beautiful. Look at that. And look it, we're up to 6 industrial just because of that now, though. Because, yeah, we acquired Roan. Whoa, that is wonky right there. That is awesome, though. You need more capitalists. Capitalist Puglia, Capitalist Lombardia, well, let's see, we just more need more than Campania. I think you could take some from Piedmont. Anyway, yeah. Yes, we are now third, and we just... we just demolished them. Oh, it's so good. So good. You just say, you want to be friends? Too many? Oh, infamy is part of the reason. Too many alliances. Yeah, yeah. I mean, I think I'm just friends. Well, I guess I do actually have... yeah... sphere of influence. Hey, it's connected now. I almost just want to drop Ottomans, be like, "Ayo, I want your territory. Give, please." We're making an empire here, man. Making an empire. Okay, you guys need to just chillax a minute. Oh god, the militancy is redonk. It's redonkulous. Oh. Can I, like, stop? Prussia? I don't really like Prussia. Yeah, are they... Bavaria is... what? Oh my god. I literally just took Austria off the board. I just took most... well, not most, but I took a lot of their industrial capacity. Destroyed their prestige. Dude, this be some fighting words, man. Like, goddamn. I need to expand these forts here. Definitely. We need better forts. I mean... we shouldn't have a problem with, you know, like, losing at all, but still. It's always a good idea. Rome should probably have, you know, a fort or two. Really, that's about it, though. Look at that. Look at all of that. All of that. Where is this at? What? Okay. Look at how much money we're making. Jesus. I can lower the taxes. I don't think I've ever had a game of Victoria 2 where I just lowered the taxes. Let's have the country thrive. We're getting that industry up though, boy. House construction of ironclads, cool. Well, can we have like steel? Can we have like a lot better stuff now? Let's get wealth. Let's go to universal. That's what we really want now. Oh, when did they get elected? Free trade. Well, at least we still have interventionism. Free trade's good though. Secularize, full citizenship, anti-military. That's kind of stupid because it's definitely not accurate of our nation, but whatever. Start our position. Yeah, we actually gotta be careful with that infamy. Kinda need to just let the infamy just die down, you know? Just maybe. Italian Sicily, sure. Well, just we need more capitalists because they can just do all this for us. Like, we don't have to bother messing with any of it. They just do it for us. And I think for the most part, they really do. Like, look at that. But we just need more of them. And luckily, you see, I think now that we stop taxing them. Oh yeah, what if we just stop taxing them at all? Will they just be able to just build like crazy? Because... poor people, shmore people. Also, if we lower tax all the way down, does that decrease militancy? Suffragette. Sure. Okay, this really didn't do a whole lot. The French Commune! It happened! Oh my gosh, that's hilarious. So basically, I mean... same reason, yeah, literally, they lost the Great War, and oh, here come the communists. France's proletariat. Proletarian dictatorship. Well, that's just more reason to go to war with France. Second Russian liberation of the Austrian, and France is losing? What? How are you losing, France? How crappy could your military possibly be? Like, just Jesus. That's bad. That's really bad, man. Yeah, let's just keep on going. We can go... see, we can get battleships. And if we get that, I think we should have some places that could probably build that for us. Yeah, we need more clerks. We don't need more clergymen, though. See, I was hoping this would go down. But, no, we need to bump this back up. 60 and, like, 50, will that do? I mean, we don't need a ton of money. But I think by not taxing... hopefully this should mean that... yeah, it's just going through. That's awesome. Long live Italy! Did Innsbruck just get made a core? Oh, wow. Oh, well, okay, never mind. That's pretty good, though. Long live Italy, indeed. Egypt, high increase. Oh, actually, no, we want Egypt. We want to get Egypt in there, then. Korea, increase opinion. Secret police. Sweet. That's good. Some of these other things, maybe not so good, but still. Feed the poor. Cool. Yeah, I should probably have that. I mean, we're not quite there, but... as we get closer and closer. I mean, Korea. Can we add you to sphere? No, just increasing opinion. Now, we kind of need a way for infamy to die down. And, oh, that's what we need. Okay, let's see. Is there any places that can make battleships? Toulon is the only place. Well, then, for now, that is going to be where we are putting our navy from now on. Rome, definitely do not need that. Yeah, well, I know a lot of these probably are kind of dead, but... Elections, eh? And, you know, this is probably the time when I would say, like, we should be going for... So didn't I have an annexation cast as Bailey and Transfall? Whatever. I'd say we should be going for Empire and stuff like that. But at this point, yeah, we are going to be going for Empire in Europe. But we just got to wait for that infamy to die down. And then I certainly want to expand our Empire. We're going to have to turn our back on some old-timey friends, but still. Also, I don't know how we lost all of our... Whatever. Yeah, actually, we do want full citizenship. Oh, God. The communards have risen. Oh, why is there so many dudes over here? Okay. Alright, does this mean we have a bunch of communists down here? Yes, it does. Man. I need to make an army over here and just keep it there. Like, cause geez, this is a problem. This is for my ass. Yeah. 9.8% of parliament. Oh. Jingoism. You know, being communist would be cool and all, but not that cool. Would I back the Ottomans? No. Nobody's gonna back either of you, apparently. Oh, seriously? Acquire southern Serbia? Dude, I'm not really interested in helping either of you, as I said. Of course, they can't hear me because, you know, I'm just kind of talking to myself. But, you know, just a thought that counts. Sure. Sure, women voting. Cool. Oh shit, yeah, you should probably like help them with that, man. Well, you're Guardia Real. Hey, Esercito Colonial. Well, guess what, Esercito Colonial? You have a job to do back in the colonies. Oh. Yep, and you're gonna stay down there. Full citizenship. Automobiles. How does that one work? Seriously? We literally just fixed this like 10 seconds ago. And you guys are already up in arms about something. That's actually gonna be useful. Fire control systems, or just anything makes it take less time. Guardia Real. Excellent idea. We accept. Assert our... Oh, this video has gone on for 40 minutes. Holy crap. I didn't realize that. I might actually end up splitting this video in half. But anyway, guys, I'd like to thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, please leave a like, subscribe, share, comment, do all that. And I will see you guys next time.